EA Sports. It's in the game.
What does it take to win?
Garrett Hartley could send the New Orleans Saints to their first Super Bowl.
Teammates, focused on the same goal. Fighting for the city they call home.
There we go.
It takes big risks that sometimes don't pay off.
If they go for this, I'm going to be absolutely stunned. This will be a decision they discuss for a long time.
But when they do...
Onside kick to start the second half. Really unbelievable decision by Sean Payton.
Get that much closer to a championship. For your team. For your city. For your home.
Hartley sends the Saints to the Super Bowl.
That's what the NFL is all about.
With the game on the line, Vince Young looks, runs, scores, it's caught for a touchdown, and then it's taken away. Mitchell goes in for a touchdown.
Stokely down the sideline, can they catch him? Stokely,
right hand to the face, the ball is out, the Arizona Cardinals win it.
Sean Payton said, I will let you help me design this offense.
What does it take?
Today's game is brought to you in HD by EA Sports and Madden NFL 11. Situated between Lakeshore Drive and Lake Michigan, welcome to Chicago with great weather for football. And happy you're joining us for this exhibition matchup between the Chicago Bears and Green Bay Packers.
A division matchup today, who do you think will make the biggest difference, Chris?
Well, guys, you always have to go back to the two quarterbacks, Aaron Rodgers and Jay Cutler. And I can remember the day when this used to be the black and blue division because teams would grind it out on the ground, and it was such a power, defensive, running game-oriented kind of football games within this division. But now you have these great young quarterbacks, Aaron Rodgers and Jay Cutler, going at it. You're going to see footballs flying all over the field. How things have changed in the NFC North.
You're right, Chris. Two future Hall of Famers ready to battle as the rivalry continues. Gould will be kicking off. Blackman is back to receive the kick. He'll down it to the end zone.
All right, I don't want us getting fooled on this play. If the quarterback goes to hand it off, watch him close and make sure he isn't running play action. Keep your eyes.
No fighting on the play fake that time. Wow.
Okay, a sack on first down goes a long way towards stopping this drive. Keep up the pressure now that we have him in an obvious passing situation.
Dumps it short. Brings it in for a completion. He's tackled at the 24-yard line.
And they didn't pick up the first down that time, but you drop back, you make a good throw like that. Now you're in position to try and pick up this first down.
If they throw the screen here, step in front of it, and we could be looking at a pick six.
Checks down to the short pass. Was there for the stop.
Aaron Rodgers absolutely drilled that one in there, and he needed to. This guy can throw as hard as anybody in the league.
Guys, we need to do a better job in coverage here. They may want to go to the air again and try for the big play, so don't bite on the play action.
Short throw to the right. He catches it, but he's out of bounds, incomplete.
And that's a throw you just expect a professional quarterback to make. He doesn't miss those wide-open throws like that very often.
All right, guys, listen up. We've accounted for anything down the middle of the field, but there still is room down the sidelines if one of their receivers breaks free.
Goes for it all! He picks it up! Breaks the tackle. Cuts back and he's dropped.
This guy's a gambler, no question about it. He doesn't mind taking some chances, and sometimes it pays off just like that.
All right, we're going deep here. You're out of the shotgun, so let your receiver run on this streak and throw it a long way.
Looking for a man. Concentration to hold that one in.
This guy's arm is really something, isn't it? He's not afraid to make any throw at any time.
Alright, we're almost there. See if we can find a deep man out of the shotgun and put 6 points on the board.
Going for the end zone. He's got it! Touchdown! The Bears are able to score the game's first points.